So we're here today with Q here at Rocket Town, here in downtown Nashville, Tennessee. And I've just been asking Q a few questions about breakdancing, but it's actually not cool to call it breakdancing. That was back in the 80s with Breakin' 2 Electric Boogaloo. But now it's called, what is it?
B-boying.
It's
always really been called B-boying.
So today, you're gonna teach me how to B-boy.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so, we're gonna try. Are there like code names or nicknames that you have as you just go by?
Oh, you mean my name?
Yeah, I mean, you're Q.
They call me Q-Kong.
I guess we should come up with a breakdance or a B-boy name for me. Is it cool to give yourself a B-boy name, or should you give me one?
You should get it over some time to see.
Okay, so you have to earn, the name, because you have to earn it. Like, you know, like on the streets, you earn a reputation, a gang name, I guess. This is probably not that hardcore. You're down, all the way down. Okay. So this is kind of what you do while you're waiting to get in. You're like teasing people. I'm about to do something crazy.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah. And I'm not doing like Carlton, right? Like Carlton there, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Just more than feet. Okay. Right. Ooh, fast. Okay. Boom, boom. I'm gonna drop here. Ooh. In slow mo. Boom, 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 like that.
Other way. Like
that. Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8. Boom, boom, boom.
Ooh. Okay.
Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Boom, boom. Oh, boom. Yeah. Add an extra beat in there just for stop points.
Singer on the end.